New this morning, police in Springfield are searching for a missing 16-year-old. They say Yandel Diaz ran away from home last night. They say he has been in touch with his family, but he won't tell them where he is. If you know anything about his whereabouts, you're being asked to call Springfield police.